soon after me, you'll need to go through therapy. Physical one, you should feel the pain when I split your base from two. Is that too much of a theory? I guess you would see me, you'll be shocked, but not back to life. Me personally, I could turn you paralyzed. I would pay for your recovery with a pair of dimes, but that won't work, it's only 20 cents, that's too kind. Don't mind me, I'm just someone with an ill mind, or so I think, but oh well, I have something that's uncommon, that I kill while I'm calm, man. I don't kill with rage, I'm the opposite. Man, you must be wondering what is going on in my head. Pretty much, I say, fuck this world, it makes no sense. Like a fucking teleporting man that could send you packing. I guess that would be me if I had teleportation. Yeah, send you a best regards on your next relationship. I mean, what relationship? Nobody here can have a solid girl that just doesn't want attention. When it comes to arguing, it flips into tension. Like a motherfucking table before it is swinging. Wait, fuck, there's someone at the door, says the bell is ringing. I hear no birds singing, that's why I never look up. The man falls for the flatter and stab him. So many times I told the knife don't get stuck. But I ain't no vampire, let's get to the part that sucks. Yeah, the blood is leaking out through his bull cracks. Yo, you'll be thinking it would be raining wine or something. Suspicious with my red shoe tracks. As the police try to find a suspect, but not a single sign, only a body with a lie. You are so scared of me, just wait till you see my manipulative side. Yeah, I know my psycho tendencies may seem like a fucking lie, but you're the one with the head not screwed straight, right? So twisted in my rhyme, that's why I at least wear a tie. It's like two sides of me, black and white. The black is so you can't see me and beat me at night. The white is my internal conflict to manifest my side that wishes to be nice. The other manifestation can be waiting to torment until you drop and cry. Hear the manipulating laughter, cackle that can't unwind like my time when I want to slaughter. Yeah, just put SL into laughter. That's how you could even come close to decoding my mind. Yep. That's how it is when you put a psycho under the light. I am a vampire, I won't crumble the darkest times. Yeah, decoding me is like a Morse code. You have to have a couple beats, cause there's not a lot of sense of hardship when I'm in this mode. So just wait until it costs bad, like a reload or a decode. Like a hacker trying to find your info, like a cheat code. But you will never find my mode. Cause there is no meaning in a psycho. So if I was like this, I would find it alright though. There's nothing wrong, fine though. So let's see when you hear this. Imagining pain and suffering you can't undo, like this rap scene in this horror movie. This final girl will never survive with the likes of me. Cause in the end there's a twist where she isn't the one in the finale. You know, fuck the credits, my cuts are made by me, so I don't have to. So you can find it in your heart to say, what are you scared of me?